sometimes being separate from society or other art forms. It's really about embracing this true place, which is integrated with life.
We've got another 5 weeks of rehearsal until we launch the very first time as a new National Contemporary Dance Company. It's very exciting, and we really hope that this is the beginning of a permanent new arts organisation for New Zealand. Dancing is a profession that's not for the faint-hearted. Our real challenge is to make everything that we do look incredibly easy, but in fact the journey to arrive at that place can be riddled with difficulties, you know, both physical and emotional and mental, actually.